I'm here with Albino Barrera, economist and theologian at Providence College USA. Next week he will give a lecture for Radboud Reflects on why read the Bible when we have Piketty. Yes, Albino, why should we read the Bible when we also have Marx and other ideologies that we could formulate values from for our society, for our economy?
Well, in this case, reading the Bible is just like standing in front of a full-length mirror, because we get to see ourselves in the stories of the people we read about. The Bible is the story of human life, human experience, and even more exciting, it's also the story of God. And in getting to know more about God, we get to know more about ourselves, both as persons and as a human community. And so this would open up the doors to exciting possibilities of who we can yet be, given this better self-understanding, because of our understanding of who God is.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm looking forward to next week. I hope to see you there.